Hi, I'm Matt. The Independence of Motion accessory is a great way for students to get hands-on experience with that classic thought experiment of what would happen if you were to fire a bullet horizontally at the same time as a bullet was dropped from the same height. Included in the kit is a barrel which attaches to the projectile launcher, and a set of projectiles in steel. One is drilled and one is smooth. There's also a lower mass set in plastic. Required but not included is a Vernier projectile launcher. And you may also wish to consider the projectile stop, which assists in gathering launched projectiles. Before beginning the experiment, let's don our safety glasses and check the chamber of the launcher to make sure it's empty. Then we can insert the barrel into the launcher, pressing gently but firmly until it stops. Secure the barrel with the cotter pin. And use the built-in level to adjust the barrel and ensure that you will be firing the projectile horizontally. The solid projectile goes in the end of the barrel, pushing out a pin, which is used to install the drilled projectile. Position the projectile stop just beyond the point where you think the projectiles will land. Now we're ready to charge the projectile launcher. And before you fire, remember you do need to power the projectile launcher. One option is to use a LabQuest power supply, as you see here. Another option is to use any Vernier interface plugged into the interface port. I'll hold down the arm button, and remember, when I launch, you're listening to hear whether the two projectiles land at the same time. Ready? That sounded pretty close, but you may have some students that aren't quite convinced yet. Some extensions you can use is to adjust the height from which you launch the projectiles. You can simply move the projectile launcher to the edge of a table, or you can raise the projectile launcher to get even more height. Another option for further exploration is to adjust the range setting on the projectile launcher, which will adjust the initial horizontal velocity of the launched ball. Remember, you have two different materials you can experiment with. The plastic projectiles are of much lower mass. And finally, you may ask students to explore what will happen if you adjust the launch angle on the projectile launcher. For more ideas on how to use the Independence of Motion accessory, please check out our website.